The word play and the word game have many levels of meaning. We are accustomed to use the word play in opposition to work and to regard play as trivial and work as serious. Very largely, a game or a play is something associated in our minds with triviality. You're only playing with me. You're not serious. When do we say this is getting serious? When we're holding hands? Playing footsies under the table? Kissing? Sleeping together? Married and babies? Maybe that's serious.
Jazzed up.